Then the attack at the three-eyed cave begins, and even though they're able to hear Mira shouting for help from inside the vision, instead of just waking up, the three-eyed raven leaves Bran to sort it out himself. And guess what? He does! Bran looks at Hodor in the past and somehow wargs into him in the present without actually warging into him.